Right, so a while ago I got this part-time job. It was an internship as a chef assistant. And about 2 weeks in, we had this batch of living lobsters in the fridge. We've been there for about a couple of days. I started feeling really sorry for them because they had no food whatsoever. And I asked the head chef whether if there's anything that we can feed them with. And he told me if I want, I can put some water in the tray and bits of bread in there. And that's exactly what I want to do. Took the tray out, put the water in, and I was just looking for the bread. And then this chef that was working there for about 15 years or so, he comes in and he just picks one of the lobsters and raises as high as he possibly can. It just drops them on top of the others. At that point, I just lost it and I shouted at him, "Get the fuck out of the kitchen! Get out now!" And he just left, came back about 20 minutes later after I calmed down and everything. We didn't really talk much about it, but I kept giving him a really ugly look for the rest of the day.